Even though I normally say I'm very busy, I still am. I'm in the middle of my college exams. But I kind of felt bad. I kind of felt like I might even lose subscribers. A lot of people are commenting me, telling me to make a video. So I thought I might do one. Well, it's me whispering music. It wouldn't be me unless I'd done something different. So let's just give the left ear, right ear panning a bit of a test. I'll just go across to the left ear a little bit closer till I get completely over to your left ear. And now hopefully you can only hear me on your left ear. Well, if your headphones are on correctly. Next, I'll go over to the right ear and see. So now hopefully you can mostly hear me in your right ear. I just hope it works and it's relaxing. Now this isn't a specifically designed relaxation video. This is just mainly a whisper video that we whispers normally do, with a bit of left ear, right ear stuff. I really enjoy everyone giving me so much encouragement to do more videos, and everyone seems to really like these left ear, right ear videos. I'll just let you know now that the left ear and right ear will be a bit different because I'm using two completely different microphones. The one over on the left is a dynamic microphone. And the one over on the right is a condenser. The difference between the two is you'll see this one on the left used live on stage, and you'll see this one on the right used in recording studios. And these are my best two microphones, so I decided to use them together, but I don't have two of each of the same quality. So I just hope it's not too much, there's not a lot of difference between the two. Let me know which one you think sounds better. Is it the one over here? Does this one sound better? Or is it the one over here? Does this one sound a bit better? The one on the right ear should be better quality. The second one should be quite better quality. But the one on the left, the second one. The first one, yep. One of them should be better quality, and the other one should be just a little bit louder. Louder in gain, it's hard to take that out of the mix, but still. So, what has everyone been up to? I've been up to a lot of college work, spending a lot of time with my girlfriend, seeing my friends. One of the main things I've been doing lately is I've been modifying a guitar. If anyone knows the band Muse, the lead guitarist from Muse uses a guitar with a touch screen on built into it for effects. I've built one of them. I'll put a picture in to show you what it looks like. If anyone wants a video of me showing you what it can do, let me know and I'll be happy to do one just for the crack. Just for shits and giggles. I would say if anyone wants me to do another one of these whispering left to right ear videos, to tell me. But at the rate I'm getting requests to do them, I'm sure I'll get a lot more, so there's no point in me asking. It seems like everyone really enjoys these. It was very clear that no one liked my last experiment. The backwards whispering thing. Personally, I liked it. But I don't think even one other person who listened to it actually said it was nice people said it sounded interesting and stuff like that, which is good. I really want them to do things that are different, whether people like them or not. It's a different story, but I like to do things different that nobody else is doing. I don't like to just do the same thing that everyone else is doing, and I think everyone should be the same. Should be trying something different. Obviously, continue to do the things they're good at, but every now and again throw in something that they think is cool. That's just the person I am. I really like to try new things, be experimental. Whisper. They weren't. Some of them were very constructive. Some of them were very, very insulting. And not only insulting, but very, very mean. Some people were even part of the whispering community, and they said some kind of mean things. Now, none of the top dogs. None of the whispering music, or whispering voice, or whispering life, or wandering whispering. You guys would never be mean, or Danish vlog, or anything like that. You guys would never be mean. You're the top dogs. The big cheeses. But there was a few whispers that were kind of mean. And me being Irish, I'm sure some people heard rumours that Irish people there have short fuses. I have a bit of a short fuse, and I made a video, a whispering video, ranting and giving out and being very angry, and it wasn't a very relaxing video, I can tell you that much, which is why I didn't upload it. And then I give myself some time to chill out and get over it before I uploaded another video, on which I have. I'm working on a lot of music lately. Acoustic music with my girlfriend singing, and some dance music and some experimental music. That I hope to start a new channel that'd be interesting, and I'd really like everyone to check it out. But it might be a while. I'll do a few more of these before I upload and start a new channel. I'm aware that every now and again I talk very fast and it kind of wrecks the whisper. But for the last minute and a half, I promise I'll be careful. I'll talk nice and slow. Yeah, when I talk slow, I find it very hard to think of stuff to say. I feel a bit confused. Pictures.